Nick Diaz really wants to fight him. How do you think he would do? He's a great boxer.
Nick Diaz.
Nate, his brother.
I know my friend Manny Gambarian fought one of the Diaz brothers, and I know the Diaz brothers have grown with their grappling and their boxing. But St. Pierre is different. It's a different person.
Different breed.
He mastered the field. I don't think the Diaz brothers mastered the field. And what I mean by that, St. Pierre, he can beat you with a jab. He can use his body. That is remarkable. What he did to Koscheck, that is phenomenal. You can't stop that.
But I got to ask you guys. You guys are obviously very, very knowledgeable. Why is it that so many UFC stars off camera will complain to me about Dana White, but on camera not say anything?
Because Dana White will fire them in the blink of an eye.
Same with Don King. You don't talk trash, Don King. He's promoting your fight. You don't talk. The guy's feeding you. Without him, you'd be working at a retail store. Or working at a...
Are you going to Strike Force?
No, are you working...
Well, they bought Strike Force now, so you're not even going to go there.
Wow, yeah.
Yeah. You're going to work in construction. So it is. You don't bite the hand that feeds you. But at the end of the day, it's not Dana's White's fault. It's not the owner's fault. We choose. We sign the contract. We know we're getting ourselves involved in. So why cry about it?
It's a cutthroat contract, though. You sign away your likeness. So they could come out with a video game 2 years after you stop fighting, and they're still using your voice, your name, your everything.
You couldn't get residuals off that. If you're not getting residuals off that, then that's just the way it is.
It's cutthroat.
Then do something else.
They need to get a union like the NBA, like the NFL, like baseball. Have representation and balance the playing field.
I disagree.
Even directors have a union.
I disagree. There shouldn't be no
union. Actors have union.
There shouldn't be no union. Look at tennis. Tennis is a team sport, but an individual sport at the end of the day.
Right.
You can train hard as you want right now in the gym, but only you are on that tennis court. Only you are playing that tennis court. Tiger was the greatest golfer in the world, but only him is on that golf. But only he is going to make that stroke. I can have him train me. I can have him train me. It doesn't matter. But I'm the only one in that cage. And so when I win that fight, I want people to say, wow, he won this fight. He made $3,500. Now he's making $50,000. I don't want people to say, oh, he had a fight. He only made $10,000. Oh, this guy had a fight. He made $10,000. And that's what unions do. I believe you should earn your pay as you progress in fighting, as in any individual sport.
I think they should stop spending all that money. Where all this money getting spent?
That's a different issue.
But I didn't think it should be an individual sport. Like tennis, it's a team sport, but at the end of the day, Venus Williams or Serena Williams wouldn't be who they are without the earnings. You have to earn. You should earn your income.
Right. No, they say they want to earn, but they say they're getting pennies where the promoters, who are not risking their lives, are making hundreds of millions.
Yeah, but the promoters, they don't work for that promoter.
But they don't have an option. It's like a monopoly. It's like a circle. You can't get out.
I think they should raise the pay rate, lower the minutes in their opening time so they can get going.
And that's
instead of lollygagging around the first 3 minutes of the round. Instead of five, make it three so they can get going. And I'm tired of seeing just playful stuff and then a knockout. Like,
what do you guys think about Cain Velasquez?
No comment.
I know you guys have not mentioned him. You mentioned everybody else under the sun.
There's a lot of people we haven't mentioned, but you know what? He's just another fighter. Listen, at the end of the day, we can name 100 fighters. It doesn't matter. A fighter is a fighter. There's no true dominant fighter in MMA, only one man.